Here are 5 cool experiments you can try at home, part 1. Look what you can do with a bit of water in an empty glass bottle. If we put this in the microwave on high power for 1 minute and 30 seconds, the water starts vaporizing into steam. And of course, that means the bottle is going to get really, really hot. So before we touch it, we'll need some insulated oven mitts. Now what do you think will happen if we turn the bottle upside down and dip it in a bath of cold water? The water gets sucked up with a tremendous amount of force, which apparently can fill the bottle in less than a second. This works because steam takes up a lot more space than water, so when it rapidly contracts inside the bottle, the outside air pressure forces the water in to fill the void until the pressures equalize. Did you know you can turn a stack of pennies into a battery that'll light LEDs and power a calculator? If we use sandpaper to shave off one side of the pennies, we end up with bimetallic discs that are copper on one side and zinc on the other. Try stacking the pennies 10 high so they're all facing the same direction, then place pieces of cardboard soaked in vinegar between each coin. This makes an improvised 6-volt battery with just enough power to light a couple of LEDs. The copper top is the positive, the zinc is the negative, and surprisingly, 3 pennies is all it takes to power a small calculator like this. That's the power in your pocket change. This slick little trick is good to know if you're in trouble. It might sound weird, but there is a way you can start a fire with your pee. Pour some of the yellow liquid into a clear plastic bag or plastic wrap, then collect the corners together and twist it around until it bulges out to form a liquid sphere. Now you can focus the sunlight and start burning dark paper or fine tinder just like you would with a magnifying glass. Nurse the embers into a flame with the help of some kindling, and you've just started a fire with your pee. Did you know you can turn a hunk of butter into a candle? Start by cutting a block of butter in half, then roll up a bit of tissue paper to make an improvised wick. Push the wick into the butter and light it, and incredibly, the butter burns just like a candle. Each half gives up to 4 hours of light, so try it for yourself and see if anyone else finds your experiment enlightening. If you promise to be careful, you can make a mini pyrotechnic display with some cheap disposable lighters. By hacking into the valve tensioner and adjusting it counterclockwise 2 to 3 times, we can get it to shoot a flame up to 12 inches long. It's a micro handheld flamethrower that shoots clean burning gas. Just don't run it for very long or it might catch the casing on fire and blow up. You can also try wrapping the spring around the flint to make a tiny flint bomb. Hold it in an open flame until it starts glowing red hot, then throw it on the concrete far away from anything that could catch on fire. Well, there are 5 cool experiments you can try at home. Just make sure to use common sense and try not to get anyone hurt in the process. That's it for now. If you like these experiments, perhaps you like some of my others. Check them out at thekingofrandom.com.
I saved the best project for last. Hey guys, one of the best projects you can invest in is yourself, and you'll get the best results by using the best tools. This week I've been reading this book called The Success Principles by Jack Canfield, and it's basically an instruction book that'll show you step by step how to map out where you are in life to where you want to be and show you how to make it happen. And because you're supporting my videos, Audible.com has sponsored me once again, which means I get to give you the audiobook of your choice free of charge. On their website, it's normally $23 to download, but if you go through my link in the description and sign up for their 30-day free trial, you can get this book today for no cost. Now, if you don't feel this recommendation was right for you, they have 150,000 other audiobooks you can choose from or trade for with no questions asked. You can also cancel anytime with no obligation. So if you want to grow a popular YouTube channel or start a successful business or even just ask that cute girl out on a date, this book will give you the power to make that happen. And I really believe that because these are principles I'm experimenting with all the time. Thank you for supporting my videos and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.